this is how it works. Gotta close this now, cause don't need that. So online tone generator. I have it at. I can change this real quick though. Go over here, and what I'm sending to the tone generator is. Where is it? There's a variable in here. Times 18. There we go. So we're going to go times 9 because we don't really need to go 18. And I'm going to tell it to go. So then it starts running the number set. Times 9. Everything's times 9. So all these numbers are divisible by 9, and then they'll equal one of the numbers in the set that's under 1,000. I have it to step 144 times right now, so, and the hundreds is set to step by 3, and the tens by 4, and the ones by 5, I think. I might be wrong. I can see after it's done. And I'm pretty sure this recording is going to suck, because I cannot record from the sound card, or from here, which my other computer could, but I don't have the other computer, so that is a problem. I can also write all these numbers down into a file and get the reading of that, which is, trust me, a lot quicker than doing this. I mean, the time it takes it to play like 2 or 3 notes, it could have all these numbers written down in a file. There's the 677 again. Seen that before. 8424, seen that. So it's definitely repeating. Did I say 6777? Yeah. Which not repeat. There it is. '71 and then 6777. All right, and that's the list.